Breaking news from Tinley Park, where police just announced Maher Kassem is charged with 4 counts of first-degree murder in the deadly shooting of a mother and her 3 adult daughters. Investigators say Kassem shot his wife, 52-year-old Mahida Kassem, and their 3 daughters during an argument at their home. Police say he called them shortly after the report to report that someone was shot, and then they took him into custody.